Hello and welcome to Night Adventure. Choose our hero. This guy looks pretty cool. Oh, they want $10,000 for that. How do I go back? Okay. Run. Run. No hearts. I feel like you could count the developer's budget on one hand. But I'll give them credit for doing it in 3D. 3D games always look better. Okay, we're just running. No point in picking up anything. Usually you start off with full health and you have to maintain it. This game, you start off with no hearts. This is kind of weird. Even swing my sword? Yeah. He swings it on its own. Okay. Level 2. I have so many questions. For example, how is this on Steam? And how is this a night adventure? It's more like run for your life. Like, it seems like enemies are only there to slow you down. Hit jump. Not good enough, apparently. Failure. Dare I try again? Let's do this guy. I want to hear that again. Does this guy make a sound? Yeah. Okay. Yo. Is there options?
Yo.
What's down here? Broken cart. No time for that. This looks like the last level. Oh no, there was a little path down there. Oh, you damn cart. Yeah, that happened. That's okay. I think we'll make it through this one. Stuck on that one again.
Yeah.
Got the princess. Okay, that was Night Adventure. Thanks for watching.